Okay. Hey guys, it's Phantom, and welcome back, or welcome to my channel, for another episode of The Sims for City Living. And I know I haven't filmed in a couple of days. I just missed that. I took a couple of days off.
Video. I took a nap. So yeah, I have to be here to film. I need to get like a podcast episode filmed first. No, I'm gonna put my glasses on. There's my glasses on.
Yeah, we're back. With this Let's Play. After a couple days.
Maybe
I'd film a podcast episode after this, but probably wait till tomorrow morning to film. So, she's gonna go to sleep now because she's tired. So yeah, she's gonna go to sleep. I don't know what Jeffrey is doing here. But, like, he doesn't live in an apartment, so. Oh, yeah, we have to, like, put the kitchen back. Do we even have the kitchen still? I hope so, because it was, like, custom content, and... So yeah, we don't really have a kitchen anymore. Oh wait, hang on. Because, like, I got rid of the freaking kitchen. This is unbreakable. Oops. Sorry, I opened it up by accident. Okay. Then I'm gonna put sorry, I just had to like fix the kitchen up and stuff, so microwave here. Side. Or should I put it here? So that she has room to cut things. And I'm not gonna put I'm not gonna put a sink because they can just use the bathroom sink. I know it's kind of gross, but hey, it'll work. Go to bed. Okay, ew, that's gross. Okay, so they have their disgusting sandwich here, and then I'm gonna have her. Oh my gosh, this is so annoying, like, okay, one of you, go over there, knock on the door. Who's arguing over there? I'm gonna have her go and have a quick meal. Maybe have some chicken nuggets because doing. Okay, you're gonna get sick, but whatever. Probably gonna have her read a book. She's like so tense right now. No, 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 stop it. What are you doing? Okay. Making spaghetti? No, we're not gonna have spaghetti at 11:34 at night. Sorry. There's not really a lot to do at this hour because it's like 1:14 in game and in real life it's 10:51, so yeah, it's like super late. And I feel really bad because I gave her meat and I feel just awful. So that's pretty much it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to like, comment, subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys!